We're going to begin handing out our awards this evening, and we're going to start with two men who really don't need much introduction to this group. You know, we still worry about Mark and his haircuts and if they're current, and we're still trying to get Bob to understand that blue and gold is the UCLA, that's the LA team. But I'm pleased to introduce Dr. Mark Winger, superintendent of Newhall School District, and Dr. Bob Nolet, superintendent of Sulphur Springs Union School District, to present awards.
And I'm going to ask the Newhall School District honorees to come down stage left and stand over where Jim is over there. So if you can make your way down, appreciate that. And we're going to line up in school alphabetical order. So starting with McGrath. And by the way, Jim, it's not the haircut this year. It's that I don't have a goatee. Last year I was up here in these harsh lights. And when I sat back down, Eileen said to me, "Shave it." Because it was totally white in the lights. So it was gone the next morning. My teacher's making it, that's good. The governing board and the administration of Newhall School District really appreciates Jim, the foundation people, for organizing this really unique event in the Santa Clarita Valley. You know, successful districts are successful because of their teaching staff and their administrative staff. And even in a period of prolonged budget crisis and stress like we've been experiencing, teachers and administrators throughout the Santa Clarita Valley keep their eye on the ball. They know that students' achievement is paramount, and we keep moving kids forward regardless of what's going on around us. And tonight, we have the opportunity to thank all of Newhall's 300-plus teachers by highlighting just 10 who are nominated by their peers. And I also want to thank Alexis Yannick and Nancy Copley, my assistant superintendents, who are helping honor our teachers tonight. And I want to thank our principals because they sent me the descriptions, the introductions of the teachers you're about to meet. And as I looked over those descriptions, I realized that not only were they on point for the individual teachers who are here tonight, but they also served to describe lots of other people in our classrooms. So we're going to start with McGrath School, and we're honoring Cassandra Farley. Cassandra, just come right along. And I'm going to be talking about you as you go across the stage. Cassandra is a sixth-year teacher, and her principal describes her contribution to McGrath School as nothing short of remarkable. Her outstanding teaching practices are acknowledged by the fact that she served for the last 3 years as the second-grade team leader at McGrath. She was elected by her peers to serve on the school site council for 3 consecutive years, and she represents McGrath on our district's curriculum council, and all the while she also organizes the school's intercession events. And this May, Cassandra graduates with a master's degree in education administration. Congratulations. Stay right there. And from Meadows School, Dr. Patricia Porter. Dr. Porter's a dedicated teacher who conveys her passion for literature to her students. Through creative activities, she teaches students to appreciate American history and how the events of the past have shaped the life we live today. And Dr. Porter also has taken on the difficult task of representing all teachers in Newhall as the lead negotiator for their organization. And her principal pointed out that while she doesn't have a sweet tooth herself, she does have considerable baking skills and frequently brings treats to the staff to help sweeten everyone's day. Congratulations, Patricia. From Newhall School, Rebecca Solari. Rebecca is a tenacious educator who obtains considerable high student achievement with students whose first language is not English and those who live in poverty. And she walks the talk of believing that every student can achieve. Rebecca's helping students early in the morning, during recess times, late in the afternoon. She's unwavering in her efforts to ensure that no student is left behind at Newhall School, and she models an unmatched work ethic. Thank you, Rebecca. And from Oak Hill School, Dana Eccles. Dana is one of those most creative teachers in the Newhall School District. Her children are constantly benefiting from the strategies she learns at our core staff development series. And when she attends a training, she goes right back into her classroom and she decides how to implement that training for her students, given the hands-on, so that her students have the hands-on benefit of her experience. Her classroom's a place where children learn by doing, interacting, and engaging with each other. Thank you, Dana. And from Old Orchard School, Jeanette Van Gelderen. I love this description. A little while ago, a group of people from Old Orchard visited Placerita Junior High, Jeanette, her principal, a couple other staff members, and they were greeted by a mob of students yelling, "Miss Van Gelderen, Miss Van Gelderen." And these adoring fans were not only a testament to Jeanette's popularity among students, but also an indicator of the impact that she's had at Old Orchard School. Her leadership, dedication to students, devotion to her colleagues are just a few of the qualities that make her so deserving of the recognition we're giving her tonight. And from Peachland School, Palma Lindsay. Mrs. Lindsay is one of those unique kindergarten teachers. And she has a dynamic environment in her classroom, and she brings the exciting world to those kids. At Peachland, that's known as the Palma Lindsay Show. And that show includes a weather piggy, a storefront to spend money, a garden with a compost bin, and much more. The students in her class learn about the world around them in unique and exciting ways, and they're lucky to have Palma as their kindergarten teacher. And from Pico Canyon School, Brian Eifert. The essence of Mr. Eifert is his relationship with his students. His energy, positive spirit, and respect for students are gifts he shares with every child he knows. Mr. Eifert truly cares about them and instills a love of learning. In turn, students strive to do their absolute best for him. Mr. Eifert is a leader, mentor, and district trainer, giving endless hours to kids, staff, and his school. And when his principal asked him why he gives so much, it was a pretty simple response. It was, "I wouldn't want our students to miss out on any of this." So thank you, Brian. And from Stevenson Ranch School, Ashley Anderson. So you've heard the saying that if the walls could talk. Well, if you step into Ashley's classroom, you hear the walls speak with student-generated writing, charts, graphs, maps, games. And each piece on the wall tells a story of what the students have discovered through thinking and investigation. Ashley's skillfully crafted lessons are at the core of her value as a teacher, but her success would not be as great without the relationships she builds with staff and with her students. She attends students' games, has visited them in the hospital, celebrates their achievements in their lives, and students know she's a teacher who truly cares. Thank you, Ashley. And from Valencia Valley School, Randy House. Ken Hintz, the principal at Valencia Valley, described the positive impact and love for children that drives Randy House. She sees the limitless potential in every child and motivates them to maximize their capabilities so they can reach beyond that potential and venture out into new horizons. Randy's passion and joy for teaching come out in the amazing lessons she prepares for her children, and Ken describes it as a pleasure to work with such an amazingly talented, creative, and loving person. Congratulations. And finally, Wiley Canyon School is represented by Daria Ramirez. One word sums up Daria, and that word is passionate. She's committed to helping every child in her classroom to succeed. And when you enter her room, you can feel the excitement as she teaches and interacts with her students. She's truly making a difference each and every day, and her principal said he was extremely fortunate to have her as part of the Wiley Canyon family. Congratulations, Derek. Those are the honorees from Newhall School District. I have one shout out to Jana Gruss, our vocal teacher, music teacher, outstanding teacher, who is leading our quartet, our patriotic quartet. Thank you, Jana. And please, one more time for our honorees.